Hey, what's going on everyone? It's Mike again. Today you're going to get another exclusive first look. Beside me are two of the most anticipated headphone releases this year, the new AKG K712 Pro and the new AKG K612 Pro. The K712 Pro is in addition to the well-respected K702, while the K612 Pro is the predecessor of the legendary K601. Before we move on, I want to thank my friends at AKG for giving us the opportunity to have the first look at these new headphones. And of course, you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to the channel. Alright, let's not waste any time. Let's take a closer look at these new models. Alright, so let's look at the K612 Pro first. Let me give you guys a quick tour around the box. On the front, there is a picture of the headphones and some design features. These are open-back headphones. And more product features on the back. And here are the specifications. These are rated at 120 ohms. And they are made in Austria. Very nice. And then on the side, another picture of the headphones. So since it is wrapped in plastic, which I like, you know that it's a fresh box, I will need my trusty blade. Now I do wish that I had the K601 here to compare. But I don't. I wish I did. All right. Okay, expect and discover. And here is a warranty card. The part numbers, I guess. Interesting, I don't know what these are. It's in Chinese or something. It looks like part numbers. And here are the headphones. And on the inside here it says perfection. Expect, discover, perfection. Very cool. Alright, so let's take the packaging out. I think there's nothing else in the box. That's it, I believe. Yep. Oh, an AKG sticker. Very nice. Alright, that's it. Nothing else in the box. And here is the star of the show. So, it comes with a quarter inch adapter that is screw on. 3.5 millimeter on inside. Now, these feature the patented AKG auto adjusting headband, so this is really easy to use. You don't have to adjust the headband to fit your head, so this should fit most people. I really like this design. It has a smooth headband here, leather I believe. The air cushions are very soft, velour, so it shouldn't heat up too much. There are the drivers. Let me give you guys a look on the inside here. Serial number. Made in Austria. So here's a look at the K612. Very nice looking. So the cable is not removable. So be sure not to yank on it. It's really nice. I can't wait to try these out. I've been wanting the K601 for a long time, but no one seems to have them in stock. But now I have the 612, so I'm pretty happy about that. Just another quick tour. Alright, so these headphones look amazing. Feels really good in the hand, very lightweight. The cable looks to be relatively long, maybe about 9 footer, so it's perfect right at home for use or in the studio. Alright, so I'm gonna be right back. I'll show you guys the K712 Pro. Be right back. Alright, we're back, and now we have the K712 Pro. Let's take a quick tour around the box first. Again, we have a picture of the headphones and some design features. So it looks to be 3 dB improved low end. So that's really nice. 3 dB is significant. You can actually hear that difference. And on the side, it has an additional coil cable. That's pretty nice. More product features and specifications. Oh, these are individually tested and numbered, so that just like the K702. Really nice. That's attention to details. And these are rated at 62 ohms. And they are made in Austria. On the side, another picture of the headphones. So again, these are wrapped in plastic, so you know that is a fresh box. I need my trusty blade. I like that these are wrapped in plastic now. A lot of times, you know, I'm always skeptical if I'm getting a new box or not when I'm buying these off the shelves. So I like that AKG paid attention to that and wrapped these in plastic now. All right, expect. And discover. Okay, let's see. Wow. Oh, nice. It comes in it with a velvet bag. Wow, this is really nice. And it's lined. This feels really good. Very elegant. All right, let's set that aside. I like that. Here is a coiled cable, which I like. Perfect for the studio. AKG sticker, warranty card, and another for additional parts. And on the inside, perfection. So expect and discover perfection. That's the message. Okay. Nothing else inside. Let's get rid of the box. Okay, so here is the star of the show. These are gorgeous. Wow, they look amazing. I really like the orange accent. Made in Austria. Very nice. The headband is leather. Now, they changed the headband from the K702. The K702 had a headband that had bumps on it. Now, this K702 at 65th anniversary version did not have that. So it looks like this new headband has moved to the new model, the new K712 model, which I like a lot. This is a lot more comfortable than the one with the bumps. Really soft. This forms right on your head very comfortably. And these ear cushions are really soft. And they feel like memory foam, which the K702, I believe, are not memory foam. Very nice. Now, on this one, the cable is removable. It is a mini XLR cable, or jackament, with a rather long cable. I really like this color. And it has a screw-on quarter-inch adapter. And of course, you get the coil cable as well. That's really nice. So this looks amazing, and I can't wait to check it out. Here on the inside here is a serial number. And again, you get the patented AKG auto adjusting headband. This is really nice. It looks gorgeous, and it's rather lightweight. Not as light as the 612, but it's pretty lightweight still. Let me get the 612 here so you can look at it again. This is what it looks like next to the 712. Looks to be, the 712 looks to be slightly larger. Now the included carrying case is rather nice. So all you do is just pop it right into the case for travel or for storage. Really nice. I wish all the AKG headphones came with this velvet-like carrying case. So here's just a quick unboxing of the brand new AKG K712 Pro. In case you guys missed it, I reviewed the K702 65th anniversary over at Tone Audio Magazine. So in case you missed it, I'm going to put a link in the description below for you guys so you guys can read about my review. I really enjoyed the 702 65th anniversary, so I'm looking forward to checking these out. So stay tuned for my review. I'll let you guys know here on the channel if the review is going to be here on this channel or it will be at Tone Audio Magazine. So I'll let you guys know. Thanks for watching my videos, guys. I really appreciate your support. And once again, I want to thank my friends at AKG for giving us the opportunity to check these out firsthand. And I want to, of course, thank you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to the channel. All right, everyone. We'll see you guys again in the next video. Bye-bye.